All right, guys, we're still on the Shades of Death trail, but this is the other side compared to where we were a year ago. Now look at the fun. Oh, this is why they call it Shades of Death.
Why don't we let these people go in front of us?
Oh, that's a good idea.
Thank you.
Yeah. Having fun?
Sure.
That did not sound too promising. Should I ask you when you get down to the bottom of these steps? It doesn't sound like she's having fun.
That's all I brought.
Yeah, Shades of Death Trail, baby. I'm gonna conquer it today. Oh, woo! That was a workout. Just getting down them little few steps right there. Woo! All right. We fall. We land on rock and water. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna walk the rocks. Can I walk the rocks?
Yeah, I usually walk down here.
Like, go that way? It'll follow the trail?
Yeah, I think you can.
I think that was the waterfall that I climbed on last year.
Wait up, boys. You're too far ahead.
But yeah, you see the way I'm talking about, how the channel, it comes on this side and it goes on that side. It's like a square channel.
I'm trying to remember. All right, our tour guide is going to guide us down Shades of Death here.
See how it's so spread out.
Oh, yeah. You going down? Whoo, shit, I'm going to fall. I can just follow this, it follows the path, right? This just follows the path?
Yeah, the path.
Then there's another little parking lot not too far down. I just felt water. I'm like, what the hell is that? Woohoo! Broke my ankle. It's okay. I'll still walk you down the aisle. It's recording, hold it.
It's off.
The screen's off.
It's still recording.
Yeah.
You have this big tree. That's my freeway.
I can't believe I'm walking on rocks without shoes on.
Dad, you're probably gonna fall. Dad, you're probably gonna fall. Careful, Dad.
Where's my camera?
Right here.
Harry Hicks, I told you I would be at this trick. A year later, here we are.
You're numb, you'll be so numb you won't follow you.
Hold on.
Man,
I really
like it. Nope, not today.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, I can't feel my feet no more. Is that a good thing?
Does it?
And this is where everyone's drinking water comes from. Water like that.
Here, you three can stay right there.
We're stepping in our water.
We're stepping in our own drinking water.
How am I supposed to get back?
How did you get down here?
Jump, but I'm gonna wind up slipping.
Wait, son. Got it. You alright?
Yeah.
Woohoo, shit.